we have a little bonus tonight. We're gonna have two songs. Nick Reed, who's the steel guitar gentleman, and his wife DeeDee Reed. They're gonna they came down from Kentucky, and he said he would do a couple songs for us. So we got a surprise performance here tonight. So we got two songs. Right after DeeDee and Nick play us a couple songs. So let's welcome from Kentucky, DeeDee and Nick.
And Gary's gonna play his part.
Hi everyone. Thank Miss Linda for letting us come up here and play. We're from Russellville, Kentucky. I'm the closest bowling green. And I feel like I kind of grew up in this area over here. My daddy's people were all from Hartsville and that area. And if you ever go over to Westmoreland, you might have seen me playing steel guitar on the Grandpa's Opry show. I've been doing that. I've kind of put that aside for now because I'm getting busy with other venues I play. So anyway, I've been doing that off and on for the last 3 years. We're going to start out one here though, EP, Terry. It's an old country song called Somewhere Between Your Heart and Mine. Somewhere between your heart and mine, there's a window that I can't see through. There's a wall so high it reaches the sky. Somewhere between me
between me.
Thank you very much.